Nokia is all set to join hands with Google's Android OS to make a new range of devices starting end of 2012. Then we know the story of what went wrong with the Migo and Mimo OS, and how Nokia finally turned to Windows Mango to salvage the situation. That hasn't helped much either. So if we keep a count, Nokia has launched devices in almost 4 OS till date, so frankly this news doesn't come as a surprise. The device is called the Nokia Tablet Air,